So we got some guests coming in today. Today is the first week we are trying to open up our space on Friday. So typically we do it only on Saturdays and Sundays, but we're just gonna give it a shot and see whether or not people are interested to come on Fridays. And today we have a couple of guests, not many, but a few. And so we're doing things a little bit earlier today. Usually we take the entire Friday to like sort everything out, but now we're just gonna take the next 1 hour to do so before our first batch of guests arrive. The good news is that most of the things are done. Now it's just basically we gotta vacuum and clean because we like it sparkly clean before people come in. And that's end of the week routine. God, it's Friday, it's now like 8 p.m. And Yi Xiang, who has been buying books from us for a long time, and you know, we finally got to meet in person, came by to drop this book. So if you watch my video, you know that I actually started exploring Stoicism and philosophy, and one of the book that I was asking around is Meditations by Marcus Aurelius. And Yi Xiang came over to give me this book, so I'm very thankful. I'm excited to read it and study it and you know, really consume this book. And it's gonna be the next book I'm reading, so it's a great day. I am going to wrap it up real quick. The goal is to sleep early tonight. It's a very long day. We start at 10 a.m. tomorrow. So the ideal day tomorrow is I get up super early, go for a 10-click run before I come back here at 9 a.m. Praying for good weather. If not, you know, I might just sleep in, or I might do a bike ride. Really depends. The last few days has been raining, so I really hope tomorrow it won't rain, because it would be so good to start the day off with a run. You know, I always love to start Saturday morning off with a run, so I'm really praying for a good rest and also good weather. If you guys are watching, if you have nothing going this weekend, come by the book barracks. We've got a ton of great books, great vibes, and you know, it's just a nice place to chill. So come by, hang out, let's you know, let's make some new friends. We still got a couple of slots left. Hope to see you guys there. If not, have a good weekend, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.